Alright, hey, what's up guys? So we're back with another unboxing review, and today we are unboxing a pop socket. I know it's not as much as an unboxing, but this is it. The front of a pop socket, it's in black. The back of a pop socket, it says like everything about it, how you can attach and stuff. And it's the pop socket, it pops out like this. Ooh. That, not sure you right now. So here it is, popped out. All right, and this is the front. I got it in black. This is the bottom of it, where the adhesive is, and right where you put your fingers. All right, so you'd grab your phone, choose wherever you want to put it. Wherever you want to put it, you peel the backing off, post it on. Alright, and there you go, you got your pop socket. This is the iPhone SE. And this is how it looks on it. Let me open it up. Alright. And this is it on the iPhone. And then, here, let me take it off actually real quick. Alright. If you guys can see, probably on the inside there's some writing, and that writing is the website you can get this at, which is popsocket.com. So that's the website, and yeah, I think that'd be it. Let me put it back on my phone. Alright, so there it is. Oh, there it is. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's unboxing and review. I know it wasn't much, but might as well. Stay tuned for more videos, and please like and subscribe.